Hey, Brandpreneurs, this is Allie, and let's talk about how in the world to write a killer bio for the media. Because a killer bio for the media is slightly different than a traditional bio. Because here's the thing, the media gets overwhelmed all the time with requests. And in today's age where everyone's a quote unquote instant expert, they have to understand if you're really the real thing really quickly. And more importantly, they have to understand exactly why you, why now, and why for their audience. So to do that, we got to tell them that in three sentences or less. Yeah, short and sweet. So really, anytime you're approaching the media and they're asking for a bio about you, you're always wanting to, especially if this is the first time approaching them, you're wanting to always lead with why you're the best for their audience. Lead with why it's so important to them. Then support that with your knowledge, your skills, and then support that with your personality. So it's a little bit reversal of how we normally do a perfect bio sentence. So we're going to lead with the why it works for their audience, why it's necessary, why it's needed, why their audience cares, and how it also serves them. Because you want to make sure that you're always telling the media people that they're going to look like the expert because they chose the right expert. Crucial. It is so not about you when it comes to the media. It is all about them and their audience. So, how do you write the perfect bio for the media? Basically, why their audience cares, and in turn, why will they look good for knowing that their audience cares about this? Two, support it with your facts, support it with your history, support it with your degrees, support it with all those kind of stuff so that way they know you're not just someone who Googled it. And then lastly, tell them about you and why you're going to be entertaining and educational and reliable and all those other kind of details. So that's where you can really kind of let your personality and your spark shine. Three simple sentences or less is what you need for the media to say, I want to lean in a little bit more and get to know you, or for them to know you're not the right fit. Either way, it's a good thing.